It is judgment day for the embattled president of Westfield State, whose questionable spending was first exposed by Team 5 Investigates. Right now, school trustees are meeting to decide what to do about Evan Dobelle.
And Team 5's Kathy Curran is in Westfield, where this story is breaking right now. Kath?
It was a packed room for this emergency meeting, and right now, 10 board members are trying to decide whether or not to suspend Dr. Dobelle, place him on administrative leave with pay, or take no action at all.
This is a special meeting of the Board of Trustees of Westfield State University.
The Westfield State Board of Trustees heads into executive session to determine what action, if any, they'll take against the school's leader, Evan Dobelle, amidst allegations of lavish spending and the misuse of donor money and school credit cards, first exposed by Team 5 Investigates. The move comes just moments after the majority of faculty and librarians voted they have no confidence in Dobelle's ability to lead.
I don't believe that he has shown the ability to lead, and you've read the history, so we need a leader that can lead the entire campus.
Westfield State College is the best university in the state, clearly, and that's because of Evan Dobelle.
It was standing room only as the board began to determine the fate of the man who has led this university since 2007. Dobelle is under investigation by two state agencies, and the Commissioner of Higher Ed has frozen some of the university's funding. Students like Victor Martinez Diaz says they feel cheated and want their voices heard.
I feel like he has no respect for his student body, for his faculty, for his higher-ups. I don't feel like he has taken into account the lives he's affecting.
Dobelle stands by his spending, and he says he won't step down. He says all of this is politically motivated. He says if he is removed, he plans to sue. Reporting from Westfield State University, Kathy Curran, WCVB News Center 5.